and welcome back. This is the RPG Chick playing Incarnis. I'm at level 5 now. Erudite Necromancer. Gotta head back to town. We didn't receive, well, we didn't buy our spells, our level 4 spells, because we were buffed most righteously. So I decided to adventure until the buffs wore out, and at that point we were really close, like 3 or 4% away from level 5, so I'm like, okay, let's just ding to level 5 and then go get our stuff. Oh, it worked this time, good. The lift is so buggy, so yeah, I'm gonna run. Greetings. Running by spells. Doors are being annoying today. He's having his guards fight each other. Intoxication. Is that him? Oh, he's Belkira. Anonymous. Some show. One down. I'm wondering, enchantment or necro? Or enchanter or necro, I meant. Interesting. Now, I couldn't even find this quest on the Project 1999 site. So, I have no idea what we're gonna get. If anything. No, I did find this. Alright, I did find it. Initiate symbol of Kazakh Thule. Cleric or Shaman only. I can't use it. Spook the data fact, plus 1 whiz and plus 3 mana. Not a bad item for this level. Okay. Since I don't think I've gone up at all in sense heading, I'm going to put a couple points into there. Did I do it? Did I do anything? Oh, I hit done, I think. This doesn't cost any money, huh? Okay. Look at dodge. Okay. Alright, so I got a list of the spells we have. I believe it's 10 again. Right, Leering Corpse is the pet. Got it. Pretty important. Life Spike. Which is an update to life tap. Poison bolt. Yeah, this is all very important. This is the beginning of fear kiting here. Of course, we also need fear. Endure cold, grim aura. Not even sure what that does. Okay, I already have True North from handing in a quest at the Cleric Guild, of all places. Gate, yes. He doesn't have Gate. I hate when they do that. I have Numb to Dead. So I can pull on Deads. Grim Aura. Yeah, I'm broke. Okay, so I believe I have everything but Endure Cold and Gate. Of course, I haven't sold anything yet. Maybe I should sell some stuff, and that would give me money. Rusty Longsword. I'm gonna keep this to put on my pet. I don't know if giving it a rusty knife would make it hit for more damage or less. I don't even know. Probably better off giving him a sword, actually. Now let's sell this. Spider Venom Sacks are 4 gold and 7 silver. Nice. All right. Duracold really isn't that much, so buy that too. Gate. Oops. Alright, good. Should have all our spells now, which is 9 new ones. Grim Aura. Okay. So I loaded up my spells. Here I've got Life Spike, which of course is your, you know, drain hit points from the enemy and give it to you. Clinging Darkness, which does some damage and makes the enemy slow down, kind of like a slow spell. Fear, which will make them run away. Use these two together and they'll run away really slowly. And then you attack with your Life Spike and your Poison Bolt to do, Poison Bolt will do poison damage over time. And you have your Pet Attack, and you have, there's your Pet. Grim Aura gives you a bonus to attack. Minor Shielding gives you bonus to hit points and defense, I believe. And Gate, of course, gates you back to your bind point. And I forgot to turn in this, this sealed bag right here. For you, you piece of crap. Well, that wasn't so hard, was it? I suppose I must now thank you for your services. Now leave me to my studies. I would tell you what I needed the items for, but that would just cloud your fragile little mind. Off with thee. Gain experience. We don't get anything? No item? I mean, maybe give us some coin? I can't even tell. Okay, so my basic plans for, well, where I'm gonna be. Diddling! I'll be stuck in this forest to level 8. And I could get Gather Shadows, and I can head across to Kinos. A moss snake. It's green. I'm not ready anyway. Bizzle! Now I believe this is a level 3 to 5 pet. So I'm guessing it's 3 or 4. How do I have mana? Somewhat. So let's try this. It's been a long time since I've done this crap. What we do is we go. Attack. Clinging Darkness. And Fear. Poison Bolt. Oh, that was pretty easy. This runs can be really easy. Well, he's green anyway, damn it. Yeah, pretty much. So I know 7 is gonna drag. I know it. Seven is gonna drag like you wouldn't believe. Giant snake. I have no mana. Alright, so I'm gonna sit here. Regain some mana. You know what? I think we can take this. Insufficient mana. Yeah, let's just sit down. Snakes are pretty easy now. The giant ones are a different story. Yeah, this pet is strong. I could probably take on a giant snake if it doesn't resist so much, and if I had more mana. Insufficient mana. He's got a rapier. It's pretty good with that thing. Oh! Someone gave me Spear of the Wolf! Hurting? What's in there? My target's too far away. How close do I have to be? I want to thank him. So apparently he's a shaman. He's gone already. Eventually I'll have to move away from this and start, you know, there's a bridge across that way somewhere, and I'm gonna have to check that out. Go across there and hunt over there for a while. The only problem is that side of the bridge. If you get too close to Eriadin, it's, of course, patrolled by Eriadin guards who will attack me on sight because I'm a necromancer. So that's why I need Gather Shadows. So I'm going to run through Eriadin, take the boat, and run through Kanos. Hopefully find someone to bind me in Kanos area, or maybe Kanos Hills. I'm not sure if you can bind in Kanos Hills. And, yeah, I'll be fighting from there. I'll probably go in Blackbur, I'll maybe mess around with some gnolls. Try to get my faction up for Kanos. Kanos. I spent my gaming life calling it Kanos, so every once in a while I'm going to call it Kanos, although I know it's pronounced Kinos. At least Brad McQuaid says it's Kinos, so it's Kanos. And I'm at full. Spider. I don't have my shielding up. Hmm. Yeah, she uses up a lot of my mana, man. Giant snake, what do you think? Let's try it out. Attack. Clinging darkness. Fear. Resisted. Apparently. Insufficient mana. How much mana do we need? Did he cast a whole bunch of buffs on Lentic, or is Lentic really that strong? Look at him soloing that thing. He's almost unharmed. Well, I'm not gonna get I'm gonna have to hit it. If the pet does more than half damage, it takes part of the experience. Sufficient. Why does it say my target's too far away? I'm right here. Is that how big it is? Not see my target. I think you took part of my experience. Half the time the game's telling me I can't see the attacker, so I'm done. Still, a victory. Yeah.